You can explore more of your favourite CBeebies shows on BBC iPlayer.
So a paleontologist is somebody who studies old life, like dinosaurs.
Wow, how do you say that again?
You say paleontologist.
Can you tell us more about fossils?
Fossils are plants or animals that lived a really long time ago. They were buried under the earth, and over time, they turned into rock. This fossil is really special because it's a piece of a 66 million year old dinosaur bone that I found in New Mexico in the United States of America. There are small fossils like this one, but there are also really big fossils. I've dug up dinosaur skeletons, and I've even found dinosaur footprints.
I've never seen a real life fossil close.
By looking at their fossils, we can learn lots of new things about dinosaurs. We can tell from the shapes of their bones how big they might have been, and from their footprints how fast they might have run. Paleontologists have learned lots about dinosaurs, but there is still so much to find out.
Do you love CBeebies? Well, you can learn, sing, and explore with all your favourite CBeebies friends, like Number Blocks, Mr. Tumble, Bluey, Jojo and Gran-Gran, and so much more. Why not ask your grown-up to download the BBC iPlayer app, where you can watch all your favourite CBeebies friends anytime, anywhere you like.